Left side clear.
We are left.
Right side look good. Right side clear.
And a line. Full power. Speed is alive.
Engine gauges are all green.
All green.
60.
60. Rotate.
Right rudder. Remember right rudder, right? Every time you see it's off center line, you gotta press the right rudder or else it's going off.
Yep. Wow. We're not gonna have a wash.
Yep, let's climb 80. If you have to, use some nose up trim.
Yeah.
So we got 2 with Gecko, runway 8 left.
Turn to the option, and wind 120 at 5.
What's the echo tension?
Alright, climb to 2000.
Yep.
Let's do a right turn here. Right turn to the heading of 170.
170 heading.
Step a little bit on the right rudder, check the balls.
Yep.
Okay.
Tower, Archer E132 Romeo, about 5 miles northwest of the airport, 2000 feet, requested that it work with Romeo.
Huh? Yeah,
November E132 Romeo, Kino Tower, continue following the 71 freeway. Main comm, altimeter 3011. Contact Tower South, 120.412, expect a left nose traffic.
Expect, follow the 71 and contact 120.12, expect left traffic, 30.
Unit Tower 477 is up.
3477, are you upwind for 26 right?
Over at 1591 freeway with Romeo request such a coast.
So 2473, Unit Tower, continue over the 15 freeway please for left base runway 26 left.
Continue over the 15 freeway, continue runway 26 left from bridge.
So 520, can you say remain on the west side of the 15 freeway for a Skyhawk directly over the interchange? They're northbound.
Busy day for Chino.
Yeah.
So great. I see that white dot over the mountain.
Romeo.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's a guy we're following.
26 left for the option.
26 left for the option.
C3, if you haven't already, contact Ontario 10.6.
Yeah, you gotta add a little touch of power so we can maintain altitude, right? If you feel the sink, then you have to fix it. That was a little bit too much. Just a little bit. Alright.
The flap. I'm unable to accommodate the north side, but we'll just taxi.
See, if you increase too much power, then airspeed helps goes up.
Okay. Number three, hotel
so be a little bit gentle on the throttle.
Alright,
star, transition round out.
Two now, following
nope,
that
don't yank it.
Too much.
Yeah. Runway 26 left, clear for the option, and
okay, I yank it. Yeah,
yeah, don't yank it. Just gradually, smoothly increase the pressure, but don't yank it.
Traffic to follow is on the runway, correct?
Aircraft at once, we're 63 Sierra, you are number one out.
Roger, number one, 63 Sierra, thank you.
Moody 452 X-ray at the 9150 interchange.
Number 452 X-ray. No delay to the next taxiway, right at Lima.
Right on Lima, low delay, 7-3.
Very busy today,
yeah.
Should
we go back to Bracken?
Nah, it's alright.
No, leading us. Remember, 06 Lima, go around.
06 Lima.
06 Lima, go around, extend upwind.
Go around, extend upwind, 06 Lima.
Second, 35 Golf Kilo, Tuna Tower, stay parking.
We're leading now, it's 5 Golf Kilo.
35 Golf Kilo, do not descend below 3,000 for now.
35 Golf Kilo, at 3,000.
Kino 187 Tango, requesting flight following if I can pick up with you.
7 Tango, I don't have time to give you a flight following request. Just follow the 7 freeway.
Oh.
Roger.
35 Golf Kilo,
do that go 3 or 2?
500 turn east to the 15 freeway now.
We're going to 5 Golf Kilo, eastbound is 15.
And the 35 Golf Kilo descent to 2,500 is approved traffic.
And 2,500, 35 Golf Kilo.
35 Golf Kilo, contact tower north on 118.5.
I'm on 8.5, 35 Golf Kilo.
Let's do it.
November 6th.
Maintain this distance.
Number 2. Oh, runway 26 left, clear for the option. You're following a Cherokee just inside the wash.
26 left, 630, clear for the option.
November 06 Lima, I'll call your crosswind turn for traffic.
You'll call my
class in 06 Lima. You're actually following a Skyhawk that's passing off your left wing, 1,600 indicated.
Are you sinking or?
Yeah, I'm sinking.
Yeah, I gotta add the power a little bit quicker.
Yeah.
November 87 Tango, turn due northbound now. Traffic alert, traffic 12 o'clock and a mile opposite direction, 2,300 with SoCal. Do not descend, suggest a right turn immediately.
Traffic is
87 Tango. 87 Tango, maintain for separation from that aircraft, resume on navigation.
Resume on navigation, 87 Tango.
Well, we gotta keep descending, because we're a little still.
Number 06 Lima, turn cross them.
Turn cross to 06 Lima.
See, now, yeah.
Number 3 Hotel Alpha, number 2, follow us.
Level.
Left face over the wall.
Hold it.
Left,
up.
The option.
Hold it.
The option, 26 left, 3
Hotel
Alpha. Okay.
Yeah. Up. Up. You gotta hold it. You gotta hold back.
Oh, wow. I didn't hold enough, huh?
I
hold it, but not enough.
Not enough, yeah. What? Almost there, though.
Out of below 2,500.
Gotta be a little bit more.
Man. We'll be right back. degree glide slope.
Tango Tower, there Bonanza, 66444, Brado Dam, inbound.
Flap.
26 with Romeo.
Response to the Brado Dam.
Reduce on power. Yeah. You see your airspeed is fast. Reduce power.
Yeah.
There's 06 Lima, extend up to the power.
And a little bit, and a little bit.
Now you're high, right? A little bit. Okay.
But I see that I'm going toward a number.
Yep. Okay, now it's good. Now look good. Beautiful. Reduce a little power. Reduce level. Just a little bit. Hold it right there. Up. You're sinking, right? Up.
Yep.
Gotta.
Not enough.
On the last one, pull a little bit more. Just a little bit. Don't yank it, but just pull back a little bit, you know?
Wow.
Alright, let's pull back.
Oh,
almost there, almost there. That one is a good one. I didn't do a lot of controls, but it's good, but you know,
but
to be a little
be
bit better. Yeah, kid. You know, right before you land, right before that last sink, just pull back a little bit more.
Okay.
And that'll be perfect.
Okay, now I'm gonna try to use the trim this time because do it this time. Let's do it this time.
Good. Now you still have to make sure the airspeed is not too fast. So what can you do? There you go. You add the flap so you can increase the drag so you can reduce the airspeed and also allow you to sink a little bit.
Yep.
There you go. Not a little bit too much.
Yep.
Point to fly towards the numbers.
Yep.
Tower, a little bit high.
Reduce
south
power. Level.
For landing.
Feel the sink.
Up. Hold it.
Midfield
left down runway 26 left.
Yep.
Did I do it myself?
Yeah, when you feel the sink, you just want to make sure that the nose is like pointed, like kind of combed up a little bit.
Turn northbound now traffic at your 1 o'clock southbound on 71-2400.
Thank you.
Flat there.
Okay, looking for that traffic and turning north now. 76 Foxtrot.
I'll just fly this heading for them.
Romeo, continue runway heading till exiting the Delta.
Runway heading till exiting the Delta, 33 Romeo. Bracket Tower, Archer 8132 Romeo, about 5 miles southeast
west of the airport 2000, inbound for landing with November.
Archer 8132 Romeo, Bragg Tower, make right traffic, runway 8 right.
Right traffic, 8 right, 32 Romeo.
Archer 32 Romeo, did you see November? I missed it.
Yeah, we have November 32 Romeo.
Bracket Tower, Skyhawk 20496, 6 miles south, headed north for a landing. With November.
20496, Bracket Tower, in a right base runway, 8 right.
Right base, 8 right, 20496.
Turning base,
yeah? Yeah, turn base. Aiming point, pick like the... You pick the third stripe.
Okay.
Yeah, number is a little bit close, so go for a third stripe.
Right. So aim like maybe the third line, yeah?
Yep, third line. Alright, this is good.
Five more.
A little... now we're good. Okay. Okay, be patient.
Okay.
Oh,
alright, not bad. Could be better.
Yeah, okay. Add a little... Just a little bit more up will be better, but...
Okay.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.